Oh, opportune moment come to me when I shiver upon chanting the name of Lord Garunga? When will I cry while chanting Hare Krishna? When will I receive the causeless mercy of Lord Nityananda so that my desires for material enjoyment become insignificant? When will my mind be purified of material anxieties and desires so that I can understand Vrindavana? When shall I be very eager to study the books left by the six Goswamis so that I can understand the conjugal love of Radha and Krishna? The lotus feet of the six Goswamis are my only shelter. In constant separation from them, I remain Narottama Das. Narottama Das Thakur.